Welcome to Everest News, the primetime edition.
Reporting from base camp.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Joel.
And we're going up the hill
to fetch a pail of news. Day one saw an exciting start as hundreds of kids sought to make history to climb Mount Everest. It's going to be an exciting adventure, and I'm so looking forward to this week.
But in order to have that, they had to be fit, mentally prepared. Please, hold it right there.
We've got some footage of all the rigorous training that they've been through. Let's check it out.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
Well, that was fun and games. Ah, man. Unfortunately, with all that activity, there had to be a few injuries. I mean, we had two specific injuries that we are going to look at now.
Let's go check it out. Oh, no. That looks terrible. It looks like he's got a case of the Everest frostbite.
Oh.
How are you feeling?
Hang in there, son.
I'm all right.
No, he's devastated. I can see it in his eyes.
We're gonna have to amputate.
There's only one cure. Our other case was a terrible case of sunburn. Come have a look at this. Oh, that looks bad.
Oh.
Definitely a 7th degree burn.
Oh,
I don't think she can continue.
We lost a leader.
Keep her in your prayers, boys and girls. Oh, that was all great.
Poor old soul she was.
We're gonna miss her.
Man, well, that's all we have time for today.
No, it's not. All in all, it's been a great week, but there was also a great celebration happening. Everyone is filled with excitement. Let's go check out what's been happening in the party center.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
Just a minute.
magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control.
That's all from us at Basecamp. We'll see you tomorrow. It's gonna be a climb.
It is a climb.
It is a climb.
There's always gonna be another mountain.
You're always gonna wanna make it move.
It's always gonna be an uphill battle.
Sometimes you're gonna have to lose.
It's a climb! Miley Cyrus.
My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna